What did I tell you? Nothing is more recession-proof than selling kids oregano, then forcing them at gunpoint to give me their underpants, then selling their underpants to Gregor, the hobo who lives in the abandoned Pepperidge Farm bread truck behind the church.